Hello friends, find the value of a square plus b square plus c square if ab equal to 1000, bc equal to 2000 and ca equal to 3000. Let this is ab equal to 1000 is first equation, bc is equal to 2000 is second equation, and CA is equal to 3000 is third equation. Let's have a solution. From first equation, AB equal to 1000 multiplied by C on both sides, ABC equal to 1000 C. From second equation, BC equal to 2000 multiplied by A on both sides, ABC equal to 2000 A. From third equation, CA equal to 3000 multiplied by B on both sides, ABC equal to 3000 B. Since ABC equal to 1000 C, ABC equal to 2000 A, and ABC equal to 3000 B are equivalent, so it will be 1000 C equal to 2000 A equal to 3000 B. To solve this, divide by 3000 on 3000 we get C over 3. And here 2a over 3, 3000 and 3000 will be get, we have b. Let this is equal to m, so it will be c over 3 equal to m. 2a over 3 equal to m and b equal to m. I hope you understood. C equal to 3m and here 2a equal to 3m and b equal to m as it is. Divide by 2 on both sides. 2 and 2 will be cancelled. A equal to 3m over 2. Recall, AB equal to 1000. Put the values here. A is 3m over 2. B is m equal to 1000. We have 3m square over 2 equal to 1000. Now multiply by 2 on both sides. 2 and 2 will be cancelled. We have 3m square equal to 2000. So m square equal to, we have m square equal to 2000 over 3. But we have to find the value of a square plus b square plus c square. So I'm going to find a square plus b square plus c square. Since a is 3m over 2, b is m and c is 3m, I'm going to put here a 3m over 2 square, b is m square and c is 3m square. Solve this. We have 3 times 3, 9 m square over 2 square 4 plus m square plus 3 times 3, 9 m square. Now we can common m square, 9 over 4 plus 1 plus 9. We have m square, 9 over 4 plus 9 plus 1, 10. M square, take LCM of 4. We have 4 times 1, 4. We have 9 times 1, 9 plus 4 times 10, 40. And here, M square, 40 plus 9 will be here, 49 over 4. Recall, M square equal to 2000 over 3 M square equal to 2000 over 3. I'm going to put here M square is 2000 over 3 times 49 over 4. We have 4 times 5, 20 and zeros as it is. We have 500 times 49 over 3. I'm going to multiply 500 with 49. We have 9 times 0, 0. 9 times 0, 0. 9 times 5, 45. And here we have 4 times 0, 0. 4 times 0, 0. 4 times 5, 20. We get 0, 0, 5, 4, 2, which is 245. So 500 times 49, we have 245 over 3 as it is. So finally, a square plus b square plus c square equal to 245 over 3. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.